the world is under attack. Mayhem's crazy enough to lead a team of supervillains to fight for it.
What? You were expecting a freeze frame? Ha! Nope. This ain't the Avengers or Deadpool. FYI, those guys talk way, way too much. Yap, yap, yap. Whatever. Watch this. Oh, right. You're wondering how I got here. Okay, let's back it up. Yeah, I wish it could have been through a deeply immersive special effects laden action sequence and awesome superhero outfits. But sadly, this is how we look. And this is how the Fallen first met. Like 10 arrests ago, but that doesn't include Juvie.
So here we are, another week. Same collection of super zipwits tearing up the city.
Hey, Black Skull, Mr. Black Skull, take off the hoodie, please.
This is me. My fans call me a natural-born leader. Believe me, I show my critics who's boss. Don't let Black Skull's finger guns fool you.
I'm a dangerous assassin.
Cyber ninja.
Part man, part robot.
Driven crazy. The exotic mighty arc.
Always fending off evil.
Firewall.
Self-explanatory.
Oh, I almost forgot. Red Wing, Sea Wind.
I'm a god.
I'm a god too.
I'm a god.
I'm a god.
I'm a god.
They're both sort of like gods.
I'm the god of fire.
God of water.
And on occasion, not all the time, but every now and then, they have the ability to combine their life forces to create cosmic energy. This cosmic energy can be given to a very special person. You know, a worthy person. And this worthy special person will gain, quote, temporary hyper supernatural powers, unquote. Just saying, you don't need to remember every word, but just tie a ribbon around it. Later.
Earth, my final conquest.
Trip a circuit if you eat anymore.
Trip a circuit.
That's funny.
What?
Hey, you guys. You have to see this.
We have breaking news right now from Major City. I have never seen anything like this before, but it looks like a large spacecraft is currently hovering over the entire downtown area. And what is that? It's a large demon with long horns is flying out. Are you getting this? The Major City Police Department has shown up in full force, and okay, we've got SWAT team units, counterterrorism units, and tactical units all preparing to open fire. Oh my gosh, the bullets are appearing to be ineffective on this creature's skin, and it looks like it's only making him angrier.
By the time it's done, there won't be anything left to steal.
By the time it's done, there won't be anything left, period.
Insects, all of you, you are bugs begging to be crushed. Soon I will absorb your pathetic little planet, and like so many worlds before this one, I will leave it lifeless. But first, I'm going to destroy this city. For fun!
No one can torment this city but us. We have to stop this thing now!
Yeah, I'm in.
Count me in.
The Fallen! Go!
Flying insect. Burn! bug, you missed!
I wasn't aiming at you, Dog Breath.
Guys, come here! No! He's here!
Your friend is dead. Now join him!
They don't look nice at all.
His breath attack ruined our communicators, and my energy weapons are useless.
I'm afraid it did more than that. Cyber Ninja's dead.
Is that all you've got?
Earth's last hero. Look at you. I want you to hurt. I want you to suffer. I want you to die! I am Ramos, your new god.
Now.
Okay, action.
By the power that I hold, I give you a part of me!
Dead? No, what's it gonna be? Well, I did just save the world, but I have done some horrible things in my life.
Mayhem, wake up!
Is that Mayhem?
Mayhem?
Yeah.
And destruction.
Up in the cloud, falling like ashes to the ground, hoping my feelings
would drown. But they never did, ever lived, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke open and rained down. It rained down like. You're the face of the future, the blood in my veins, oh, ooh, the blood in my veins, oh, ooh. But they never did, ever lived, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke up when it rained down like...
Once again? Oh, sorry.
Wait, what am I supposed to do? Mm-hmm.
Just give me a pause really quick.
Like this?
So you're,
oh, yeah. Do you want me to give you a pause, or am I supposed to do a pause?